You got balls. I'll give you that.
So before my guys blow your brains out, I'll humor you. What do you want?
I want my daughter.
You too?
Deco's a popular girl, huh?
Look, cop. The girl's my leverage against Wong. She's a wild card. He doesn't know what she knows or what she'll do. As long as I've got her, the old man needs to play ball with the golden cane.
Which means what?
We give him Tico, and he gives us a slice of Hong Kong.
You are even dumber than I thought. You think he'll just hand you the car keys in return for Tico?
He's a man of honor. He says he believes in the old ways.
He put a bullet in his daughter. How honorable is that? Let me guess. He set the time and place for the drop and wants you to deliver Tico personally. I'm talking to a dead man. I saved this for you.
You got a plan?
You give me Tico, I'll help you chop off Dragon Claw's head.
No. Chop the head off first. Take out Wong, and Tico's yours.
Change the drop spot away from his backyard. Find a more populated area. That'll keep Tico safer.
Okay, I got it. My old neighborhood. Kowloon and Singtai. I know every corner of that hole. I'll call you with the exact location.
I'll take it from there.
Yeah?
This is Lee. Golden Cane and Dragon Claw are making a drop. A kidnap victim.
I know all about it.
Just tell me where. I'll get...
Don't. I'll handle it my way.
Crossing too many lines, Tequila. It's no way to get your badge back.
I don't give a damn about my badge. I want my daughter.
Yeah.
the hell are you?
Center courtyard, make it fast. Be careful. Dragon Claw thugs are out in full force.
I'm noticed.
You've got 10 minutes to get here and take out Wong, or this thing gets ugly.
Are you?
Center courtyard, make it fast. Be careful. Dragon Claw thugs are out in full force.
I'm noticed.
You've got 10 minutes to get here and take out Wong, or this thing gets ugly.
Thank you.
like Tico's daddy ain't gonna make it.
You disappoint me, Yungi. Changing the location on such short notice. I wonder if you trust me.
Like a father, Wong.
Then take a father's advice. You understand how business will work after this transaction? The Dragon Claw have been a part of Hong Kong's history for centuries, Mr. Young. I trust you'll follow the ancient code of conduct, that you'll run an honorable business that we can both be proud of.
Can we cut the crap and get this done? My suit is getting wet.
I need to see the girl first.
So you can blow her brains out in an ancient and honorable manner?
Honor sometimes requires that bad blood be drained.
You think Tico's father would agree?
Fortunately, he's no longer a concern.
You say that like you believe it.
But you're dead!
You couldn't hold him off for just 1 minute.
And all you had to do was show up on time. It was a simple plan.
Your plan has failed, gentlemen. And I have the prize.